There are many women in the world who would like to find diets to lose weight which make it easy for them. This is one of the reasons why the weight loss industry is so big and continues to grow every day. Everyone wants a shortcut, a secret supplement or unique diets that will help them to magically melt away the pounds. The truth is that, when it comes to weight loss, you really can't cut any corners or take any shortcuts if you want to lose weight in a healthy way. The good news, though, is that there are many healthy diets for women to lose weight out there, and if you take the time to learn about them, you can choose the right one for yourself. The most important thing to remember about healthy diets to lose weight is that they are all designed to be implemented over the long term. While we live in a society that demands results quickly, when it comes to weight loss, it just doesn't work that way. There are quite a few diets that promise to help you lose those extra pounds quickly. These are what are known as starvation diets. Starvation diets work by using extreme calorie restriction to force your body to tap into its fat reserves. These type of diets are unhealthy, and ultimately it will fail. Once your starvation diet ends and you start to eat normally again, you will gain back the pounds that you lost. If you are looking for a women's health diet to lose weight, then you need to start by getting rid of all of the bad foods that you eat. Anything that is made using processed sugar and flour needs to go. Then you need to replace these unhealthy foods with healthy ones. This is how healthy diets for women to lose weight work. When dieting to lose weight, don't focus on how much food you can or can't have. Instead, focus on smart food choices. Eat lots of lean protein, and then supplement this with fresh fruits and vegetables. You can even eat whole grains, since carbohydrates from natural sources can be very good for you. The important thing to remember is that dieting is simple to learn about, but more difficult to implement. Diets can help you lose those inches, but you want that loss to be permanent instead of constantly starting and stopping dieting, which is very unhealthy. Just keep in mind that by following your healthy diet, you will lose those extra pounds, be healthier, and feel your best.